Ruthless Ryan Chappie. Here to do my morning rituals, have my normal breakfast champion, some oatmeal, my protein shake, my Toco, my enzymes. And I'm about to take my vitamins here from Elite Organs. This is Ruthless Ryan Chappie. Here to do my morning rituals, have my normal breakfast champion, some oatmeal, my protein shake, my Toco, my enzymes. And I'm about to take my vitamins here from Elite Organic Nutrition. You know, I've been on a new diet, eating organically, and man, their products is just insane, dude. Like, you know, I used to take other supplements, but that shit's whack, man. This product's definitely where it's at. And I'll take my vitamin, jump in the shower, then it's time to rush over strength and conditioning with Tyler Jackson. You know, we've been doing that 3 times a week, and my cardio's through the roof, killing it here. So after that, I got a client, then I'm gonna do a little gist technique. Then it's back to see Dr. Chan at Formax. And what's up, Dean, too? And then me and Rajan, the Rajan one, are going to do some boxing and some MMA tonight. So I believe we're gonna, you guys are going to come on for the ride of that. Should be good. This is the house where I live. You want to take a little tour around? This is where me, this is where the special magic happens. Well, in there, actually. But this is the bed, the couch. We got a big balcony here, you know. This is where kind of where we do it. So, yeah, 9 days, 8 days of battlefield. Good game, Levi. That's all I'll say. But it's been a hard training camp. Really looking forward to fighting, getting for the cage again. It's been, you know, I've been in there what, 7 months, 6 months, too long. Anyway, peace out, y'all. I'll see you guys tonight. All right.
Okay, so we're here with Dino, the specialist, physiotherapist extraordinaire. He's gonna do some. Ultrasound here on Ryan Chappie, Team Ruthless.
So this solution is solidifying solution, and instead of putting a roll of rolled quarters into his hand when they tape him before the fight, we just use this to make to solidify the bones together. So it gives one hell of a punch, packs one hell of a mean punch.
Unfortunately, I had a little hand injury, so me and the magician and Dr. Chan upstairs here helped me out. So this is the ultrasound, right, Dean?
Yeah, man. Autosound.
Some high-tech stuff here, guys.
So what's the difference between autosound and ultrasound?
Ultrasound, well, they're both ultrasound. This is here's a therapeutic camera right there, which is most, 98% of every physio is using this thing for about 7 minutes, 8 minutes maybe. And anything less than 10 minutes is considered non-therapeutic dose. So when I realized that I was being completely inefficient with my clients, I sort of...
Cage, doesn't Dean have nice hair?
Yeah.
Every time I come here, I'm telling you, you got nice hair.
Yeah, I'm married, man. I'm married.
Just letting the people know.
So I started doing some research and found this thing in Florida, and some of the sporting guys down there were using it, and it's way more efficient than doing a wand approach using that thing, because like I say, most therapists don't do it for long enough. It's not that ultrasound doesn't work. Close the thumb, let's do this one. Close the hand. It's not that ultrasound doesn't work, it's just that it's not applied for long enough. That's better. Good, perfect.
So guys, if you got injuries, sports related, work related, life related, come see Dean before Max, okay?
Yeah.
These know what they're doing.
PerformaxHealthGroup.com.
There you go. And it's literally as easy as that.
Must be there.
Fat old guy on board. Okay, wait. So just leave it there. You know the drill. Okay?
Yeah.
Okay. Sign it up. Okay. We'll see you later for some MMA and some boxing. All right, peace.
Team Ruthless is killing it. PerformaxHealthGroup.com. Don't forget, check out the website. Got any injuries, come down here. They'll fix you up. Peace out.
Hey, what's up? It's Ruthless here. On my way to the second training session of the day. This morning, I woke up about 9:30. Made
live at Breakfast of Champions. Went over to Langley, did some strength conditioning with Tyler Jackson. You know, that's always good. After that, I trained a client, doing some personal training myself, so any potential clients, hit me up, all right? After that, got back on the highway, back to Burnaby, went to Performax, saw Dean at Performax Health Group, did some work on my hand. Then after that, I saw Dr. Chan, gave me a little vitamin, like an IV type of thing. Now I'm on my way to Raw on Kingsway here in beautiful Vancouver. So, signing up for now. I'll catch you guys in a little bit, all right?
Superman, I'll help you change your life, make you a newer man, a better man with better plans. Never say you're never, man. And if you fed a scam, just be the bigger man. So now you're learning, you're letting it go, because the world's yearning for a message of hope. And somewhere it is burning, and there's death in the road. But still I keep on turning, what an effortless flow. Yo.
What's up, guys? Here I am on Kingsway, about to hit Raw Academy. That's what the building says. Yeah, gonna go train, guys. So come in and check it out. Me and the Rage one. Gonna do it big here. All right, let's go. Nice bag, eh? I know. Don't have. Long story. Practice going on. You don't have these kids, man. These kids are on the shit, man. These kids are good. They'll toss you around. Little 15-year-old kids run laps around you. Trust me.
Okay, start again.
Hey, what's up, guys? It's Ruthless here. Do my volume 3, or video 3, sorry. My diary fighter for MMA soccer. I'm 6 days out to my fight. Beautiful Sunday here in Vancouver. Here on Kingsway. Van City. So, you know, I'm originally from Prince George, BC. Started my training up there at PG Fight Club. A lot of guys came by the Fight Club, a lot of guys. Myself, Casey Johnson, Travis Galbraith, Father Time himself, Bill Mahood, you know. Not all those guys, you know, became champions. So, you know, some in the water up there at that gym for sure. So I started up there. You know, back in 2006, yeah. And you know, then I end up going down to Revolution. Now I'm training here at Raw as well. I'm sitting on Raw's patio right now. You know, I owe a lot to Revolution. You know, I gotta say that for sure. The like Fortune days were sick. So yeah. Anyways, next Saturday, guys, my fight at Battlefield. If you guys want tickets, you know, go get them. I still got a couple left, so you know. Hit me up, Facebook or something like that. You know, some of you guys got my number. Again, I want to say thanks to everyone for the support. Thanks to all the fans, all my friends, training partners, of course, all my coaches. Give a shout out to my coaches quickly here. Okay. Kajan, always been my coach for a long time. Bill Mahood, my first coach. First manager, Rob Bellick, Viviano Fernandez, Colin Baines, Nick Ugala, Nick Ganey, Paul Law Mutai. I forgot. Tyler Jackson. Tyler, what's up? strength conditioning coach, of course. I forget him. That pretty much wraps it up for coach. Oh, Tony Pep, give a shout out to him. This is boxing with him before. Dougie McPhee, this is boxing with him. So thanks to all those guys. You know, you've all helped me become a fighter today. Try to take a little bit from all those guys, become more of a well-rounded fighter, which I believe I am now. You know, compared to the beginning of my early career, is, you know, pretty obvious what I do in my fights, right? But I think this Saturday you're gonna see a different Ryan. You know, I'm a lot more well-rounded actually. So, you know, I've been prepared for the fight, go anywhere, whether standing on the ground, wrestling, taking the deep waters. Obviously, conditioning, you know, was a question of mine in the past. You know. But I actually feel conditioning is one of my strengths now. So that shouldn't be an issue. But let you guys see for yourself on Saturday, right? All right, I got to get to work, guys. Okay.
Kane is in the building.
With Hollywood Cole, I'm with Marla G, bro. Flying Holly Grove chicks to my Hollywood shows. And I wanna tell you something that you probably should know. This that Slumdog Millionaire Bollywood flow. And my real friends never hearing from me. Fake friends write the wrong answers on the mirror for me. That's why I pick and choose. I don't get shit confused. I got a small circle, I'm not with different crews. We walk the same path, but got on different shoes. Live in the same building, but we got different views. I got a couple cars I never get to use. Don't like my women single, I like my chicks in twos. And these days, all the girls is down the road. I hit the strip club and all them bitches find a pole. Plus I've been sipping, so this shit is moving kinda slow. Just tell my girl to tell her friend that it's time to go. Now tell me how you love it. You know you're at the top and only heaven's right above it. We own. It's young money, motherfucker. If you ain't running with it, run from it, motherfucker. Alright. Now somebody show some money in this bitch. And I got my bees with me like some honey in this bitch. Shit, dick. I got my gun in my boot purse. And I don't bust back because I shoot first. Meet me on the fresh train. Yes, I'm in the building. You just on the list of guest names. And all of my riders do not give a fuck. X Games. Guns turn you boys into pussies. Sex change. And I smoke till I got chest pains. And you niggas know I rep my gang like Jesse James. Women are possessive and they wanna possess Wayne. I've been fly so long I fell asleep on the fucking plane. Skinny pants and some Vans. Call me Triple A, get my advance in advance. Amen. As the world spinning, dance in my hands. Life is a beach, I'm just playing in the sand. Wake up and smell a pussy. You niggas can't see me, but never overlook me. I'm on the paper trail and ain't no telling where it took me. Yeah, and I ain't a killer, but don't push me. Now tell me how you love it. You know you at the top and only heaven's right above it. We own. It's young money, motherfucker. If you ain't running with it, run from it, motherfucker. Alright. Now somebody show some money in this bitch. And I got my bees with me like some honey in this bitch. Shit, dig. I got my gun in my boot purse and I don't bust back because I shoot first. How do you say what's never said? Beautiful black woman, I bet that.
What's up? I just finished my last training session on Friday. It was a really good one. Me and Cage worked some wrestling. Got some stuff against the cage. Cage helped me fix my shot, tightened it up. Really, really good. Feeling great, by the way. Can't wait to get in there and bang. You know, it's been a while since I've been in the cage, so it's going to be fun. You know, I love to fight. That's why I do it, right? But, I just want to say thanks to all my sponsors too, Formax, Leader Guy Nutrition, Tapo Canada, and Ring Fight Gear as well. Thanks to Raw Academy, thanks to Revolution, thanks to all my coaches, Cage Animal, the camera. I want to give a shout out to my son, Braden. What's up? Love you, man. All my friends, all the fans support me. You know, everybody, I'm really feeling the love. You know, I'm feeling great, you know, loving life. Can't wait to fight, guys. Thanks for all support again. Love you all. All right, peace.